Up Roses, it's your girl Rosa na naman, and for today's video ay turo ko sa inyo yung Get Low na Afro Remix na kinoreograph ni Rave Salvador. So bago tayo mag-umpisa, isimirit ko yung video na to. Okay, so first step is medyo naka-close yung inyong legs, and then yung inyong left knee is papunta dito sa right side. Okay, so right, left, then up, tap. Okay, so right, left, then parang shake kayo or wave pataas. Then yung inyong kamay is pwede nakaganito, pwede nakaganito, or pwedeng ikot nyo tapos ganito. Okay, so tak, 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 tak. Okay, so after nyan is the down kayo dito sa left side. So nakabend kayong ganyan. And yung inyong right leg is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So, parang iaangat nyo lang yung inyong right leg. So, naka-bend. 1, then down, angat, down, angat, down. Okay? So, yung hip nyo yung magdadala nung inyong legs. Okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So, counting style. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Laging reckless at walang talit.
Okay, so next step is i-bend nyo yung inyong left leg pumunta dito sa left side. So, 1, 2. Okay, so left, then right, then tak, tak. Okay, so yung kamay nyo, shake, shake, then nakabend yung inyong arms, then extend nyo siya pataas. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, after nyan, is down nyo yung inyong kamay. So, pwedeng nakaturo yung inyong finger dito sa baba or pwedeng naka-close siyang ganito. And yung inyong left hand is nandito sa elbow nyo. Okay? So, yung inyong left leg naman is 1, 2. Okay? So, angat nyo lang siya. Angat. Then, down. Angat. Down. Okay? So, 1, 2. Then, after nyan is extend nyo ulit yung inyong arms pataas, and itong right leg naman yung ibe-bend nyo. Okay? So, tak, tak. Okay? So, 1, 2, then extend, tak, tak. Okay? So, counting style, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is ilalagay nyo or i-step nyo yung inyong right leg dito sa likod. Okay? So, pagka-step nyan, yung inyong left leg is bebend siyang ganito. Okay? So, yung inyong right hand naman nakaganyan. Okay? So, nakabend yung inyong leg and yung inyong left hand is naka-straight siya. Okay? So, tak, 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 tak. Okay? So, tatlong beses yon. So, nakabend. So, pagka-angat nung inyong katawan is naka-straight naman itong right hand nyo. Okay? So, bend, up, bend, up, bend, up. Okay? So, tak, and tak, and tak. Okay? So, after nyan is hakbang lang kayo paharap and angat yung inyong right, then left, then down. Okay? So, pose. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So, after nyan is nakalagay yung inyong kamay dito sa side ng hip nyo. Okay? So, pwedeng naka-close yung inyong kamay or pwedeng nakaganyan or pwedeng isasabay nyo lang siya dito sa move ng hip nyo or ng body nyo. Okay? So, unang iangat nyo is yung inyong left hip. So, 1. Okay? So, i-bend nyo yung inyong left knee. Okay? So, tak. Okay? Medyo tiptoe kayo dyan. Tak. Then, down nyo. Okay? Angat. Down. Then yung right hip naman. Angat. Down. Then left. Angat. Down. Then right. Angat. Down. Okay? So yung magkasabay yung kamay and yung inyong hip. Okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So counting style. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. Okay, so next step naman, sa part na to ay medyo binago ko yung step, pero medyo similar naman siya. Okay, so mas inspired tong step na to kay Bini Sheena, okay? So, yung inyong legs is open, close, then open, close, okay? So, left, close, right, close. So, yung legs nyo is naka-bend dun, okay? So, yung inyong kamay naman is naka-ganto, okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So, yung ginawa ko is, giniling ko yung aking bewak, okay? So, hakbang, then tuck, then hakbang, tuck, okay? So, after nyan is close nyo yung inyong kamay and tuck, 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 okay? So, yung inyong legs is open, close, okay? So, yung kamay nyo, cross, open. So, para siyang step ng imbebe, ganun, okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, harap, harap, then likod, likod. Okay? So, counting style, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's it for today's video. Kung natunan nyo to, just click the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel, and click the notification bell to be updated. And don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts. And see you guys on my next video. Bye!